New research shows survivors of COVID-19 can still have immunity at least a year after infection. But if you got the vaccine on top of it, one researcher called it bulletproof immunity. The study published in Nature in June found after a year, COVID patients retained most of their immunity against the virus. While the antibodies remained strong, they performed differently against different variants. Mark Jenkins is the director of immunology at the University of Minnesota Medical School.
The level of immunity achieved from the infection stayed level. But we don't know that 930 is good enough against variants. So fine, you stay level at 930 for the rest of your life. But if that still isn't good enough to protect you against variants, it doesn't matter.
For the visual learners, take a look at this. This graph shows basically how strong your immunity is against the virus after infection. Here's 1 month after infection, 6 months, 12 months. You can see the immunity in these patients virtually stayed the same. Then on the right in blue, you see a person who was infected and got a vaccine. The antibody protection is more than 20 times higher than the others 1 year after infection. And the natural immunity plus vaccine showed the same powerful results against five variants. Three different studies showed similar results.
If you get boosted, you're going to have 20 times more antibody than that. And that's pretty much, you know, almost a guarantee you're not going to get an infection.
How long immunity lasts from just the vaccine is still unknown. But researchers in these studies, along with Jenkins, predict a booster shot will be needed at some point down the road.
It's nice to be working with.
Now, this research is something so many folks, including me, are interested in. So if you'd like to hear my entire conversation with the U of M Director of Immunology, Mark Jenkins, where we talk about how immunity and vaccines work, and more specifically, what these important new studies mean, we've provided it for you on the Care 11 YouTube page as a part of our Vax Facts in-depth coverage.